piece of dry bread in the pine needles to see how far this little chipmunk could stretch. He finally found a way to get to it. A strange feeling of, well, contempt was growing in me. The wilderness that I'd been so afraid of, that I knew nothing about, really wasn't such a dangerous place. I was almost a part of it now. What? A bear cub? A grizzly? What's he doing on that ledge alone? I guess his mother must be dead or she'd be around. Well, I can't let him starve. You hold on a second now. I'll try to get...